Fitting instructions for the Bulldog QD wheel clamp. With the lock in the unlock position, fit the top arm and rotate until it is vertical. Fit the left hand arm into the channel until the roll pin touches the channel as shown. Fit the right hand arm into the channel until the label lines up with the channel. The lock can now be pushed in until it clicks. To unlock the clamp, insert the key, rotate half a turn, pulling the key towards you until the lock opens. Then remove the arms in the reverse order.